Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're in the Oldos Religious District, and today I'll be reading Sapphie Volume 2, The Duel, which I bought from Coil in Tagura. Sapphie Volume 2, The Duel. Sapphie and Brad's first encounter was on a cold night under a new moon. Sapphie was hired by Viscount Tourmarine to take part in a duel. The opposing party was Garnet, eldest son of Baron Jade and a popular figure in social circles. Garnet's arrogance had crossed the line once too often, and Viscount Tourmarine was determined to teach him a lesson. Back then, it was common practice to send a proxy to a duel between aristocrats. The Tourmarine family hired Sapphie, while the Jade family named Brad to represent them. With their respective patrons looking on, the two swordsmasters faced each other, neither needing a cue to begin the duel. The two swordsmen drew their swords, the sharp sound of metal echoing in the dark of night. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Sapphie, Volume 2, The Duel. Thank you.